Club will be having our next meeting in room G102, Ms. Harari's room, at 8 a.m. on Tuesday, October 27th. If you ordered one of our t-shirts, please bring money. We're looking forward to seeing you there. Seniors, you need to stop by the registrar's office to verify the spelling of your name for your diploma starting Tuesday, October 22nd. But remember, this must be done only before school, during lunch, or after school. Teachers, please do not allow students to come to the registrar's office during class time.
Students, UIL rules prohibit anyone from running onto a field or court during or after a game. If you choose to run onto a field or court during or after a game, be prepared to be banned from athletic events for the duration of the year, along with discipline consequences.
Spanish National Honor Society is collecting Yoplait yogurt lids to help find the cure. Please deposit yours in the pink box in the cafeteria. Every lid turned in yields 10 cents for cancer research. So please help us in our cause to stamp out the disease.
Hey guys, be sure to see who's crowned at the coronation and at the halftime at the homecoming game. See you Friday night.
For the Bernie volleyball team at 5 o'clock tonight. WWMD!
For students interested in learning about Washington University in St. Louis, please stop by the counselor's office to sign up for a meeting with the representative. The meeting will be at the end of October, and only those students who pre-register will be allowed to go.
Are you interested in receiving college credit for your high school classes? It's time to begin registering for the 2010-2011 dual credit classes. If you're interested, please visit our school's website. You will find links that will inform you of the process and how to get registered for college courses. Students interested in dual credit programs will have from October 1st to February 1st to apply online through www.applytexas.org. Visit our Bernie High School's website or your counselor for more information.
Hey, do you want community service hours?
Why, yes, I do.
Go see Ms. Jackson in room G101 for some promising opportunities.
Zeros are no longer permitted. Beginning this week, there will begin mandatory tutorials during your lunch break for any student with zeros in their classes. Your teacher will discuss the zeros with you, will contact your parent or guardian, and then issue a zap. You will have the opportunity to bring your lunch or be provided a sack lunch from the cafeteria. Failure to attend your zap will result in a mandatory 2-hour tutorial after school. If you are not going in to see your teacher before and after school to get tutoring or to complete missing work, then you can expect to get zapped.
Hey guys, statistics don't lie, so Bernie Heroes would like to encourage you to drive safe and make smart decisions on and off the road tonight to make our homecoming safe and enjoyable for everyone.
Your ride, best trip, always.
know much of love, but it came too soon. And it was me and